Still says 47% for gas, and you try to refuel it, and it doesn't work. Really weird.
Yeah. Man, there are a lot of zombies at the police station. Mister. And I didn't ride the bike over.
Why?
Because I was out looting air conditioners. You know, other things. Is that worthless, I guess?
Wow.
Nothing in there? Are you kidding? Still can't refuel the bike?
It won't let me refuel it. Tried it the other way too, and the symbol's not there to do it. But I haven't lost any. I have no idea what's going on. Wow, we're really close to the police station, aren't we?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh my god, you scared me.
How about that? Do you like that one?
Did you just try to...
I jumped.
I saw that.
Could be zombies in here, so...
I figured. Nice and,
right. Big.
Mm-hmm. Spacious.
Well,
luxurious.
You wanna make a base out of it?
We could, couldn't we?
We could. I think it'd be a pain.
You don't have to.
I know there's a safe.
I lost the two steel doors. That I had.
It's okay.
Should have kept those on there. On me.
You have a pipe wrench, right?
Yeah.
Are you taking apart those chairs?
No, I haven't taken apart anything yet.
Okay.
I don't have very much on it, though. These ones. Can you do it to these ones?
Flaming arrows. Do I know it? I know it. You probably don't know this one.
Flaming arrows? I think I do.
Haha, I'm reading this. Exploding crossbow bolts.
Was it?
Yes.
I thought you had that one.
Nope. I didn't know that one.
Oh.
Wow, really? Here, in the desk I put something. Go ahead and get it. Read it.
How kind. Didn't you already do that? Don't you?
Yeah, I gave it to you to read.
Thank you. Can you take apart TVs in here?
Yeah, you can.
Or tried it?
You can take them apart. Just don't really need many of the materials until they update the game.
Did I just lose you?
No, I...
Oh.
Been here.
It sounded like the volume or like everything went away.
Yeah. Concrete, at least.
Right.
But, you know, we could do front doors or something, and I don't know, we're pretty much gonna bail as soon as we get. Go through the prison, but
yeah.
I don't know if it matters.
I don't know. I'm already upstairs, by the way.
That's fine. I'm going through these prison gates. They take forever anyway. I don't think I'm doing all of them. You didn't do the bathrooms, huh?
No, I haven't done the bathrooms. No.
I'm almost done downstairs. I think I might be full. See what I don't need. Let's grab that. See if there's ammo in here. Rocket part.
Are you chilled?
Yeah, I'll switch coats. Get everything in here?
Yeah. I'm full anyway.
You missed the scorps.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Sorry,
yeah,
I
so can get everything.
Duct tape on him.
Did you go in this kitchen?
Yeah.
Must have.
Alright, let's just go back over to the other place and then we'll take a break.
Coming up.
Okay.
Sound like a zombie yourself. Jeez. I got mechanical parts.
Yeah, so do I. And... I mean, we have to put them all together.
Okay.
Let's see how many I have in here. There's 9 in this one. I mean, we're just going to have to condense everything.
I know. I figured that.
Like scrapping all these.
Already took that off.
Plus, you know, we can run over to the trader too. Trade some of this stuff.
Yeah.
Maybe we can put some of these gun parts together too.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can start consolidating these. A little bit.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah.
We'll see. Wow, we have like 105 meat.
Is that it? I bet we have more than that.
We probably have more.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.
There's another 7 here.